I am disappointed in what I saw. The things that he said, and then leaning against the wall, made the officers feel as though they needed to have him sit down. And so when he didn't sit down, they applied force to have him sit down. There's going to be a special directive that says that we will not strike somebody in the face or in the head unless they are showing us active aggression.